welcome back to the channel. So if you've been liking what you're seeing, I definitely appreciate all of the support that I've been getting so far. Any comments, likes, subscriptions, you know, sharing it with anyone else, I really, really appreciate it. I don't expect this to grow into a massive channel or anything. It's kind of a niche subject as it is. But I still appreciate it. I'm just doing it, having a lot of fun, just playing a different song every day and sharing it with you guys. So I hope you're getting some enjoyment out of it as well. So any of that continued support, I really, really appreciate. That being said, I'm gonna play a band that's debuting on the channel today that's kind of a throwback to some of the retro stuff that I normally play. So the band is Greta Van Fleet. A lot of people that are familiar with this band, and even those that aren't, hear it. And there's definitely some Robert Plant vibes. So it's got a little bit of that Led Zeppelin influence to it. So I don't think it's hard to hear that. But it's kind of cool to hear that throwback. So it's a song that I believe is a pretty big hit of theirs recently, called Safari Song, which in itself is kind of a throwback. Because that's something Led Zeppelin did with a lot of their music as well, is just a random word followed by the word song. So that's kind of a throwback in and of itself. But it's not a song that I've tried before. I've probably only heard it a couple of times. So I kind of know what to expect, but at the same time, not 100% sure. So it'll be interesting nonetheless. I'm sure it'll be a lot of fun. And I hope you guys enjoy it as well. So without any further delay, this is Safari Song by Greta Van Fleet. We'll be right back. wasn't sure if there was going to be a little roll or something there at the end. Yeah, like I said, definitely a lot of fun. Didn't know 100% what to expect because I've definitely never played that one before, but didn't disappoint. Really, really fun. And even the drumming, I wouldn't say it's quite as crazy as old Bonham drumming on Led Zeppelin, but it had the same vibe to it. So definitely really, really, really fun. Wasn't disappointed with that. And as long as I come across some more Greta Van Fleet songs, I foresee playing some more again. So if there's any particular song of theirs that you enjoy, throw it at me and I'll give it a shot if I have it. And other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And like I said at the beginning, feel free to like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate any and all that support. And have yourself a fantastic day. I will talk to you tomorrow with a new video, and have a good one. See ya.